People ask, is there any time where a high amount of hydrogen gas could have benefit? The answer is, through study, the only condition that I have read where a disease or a condition is dose dependent, in other words, the amount of hydrogen is important, is rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis affects all the joints in the body because of the oxidative stress that's in the joint. So no matter how much hydrogen you get, you're going to have benefits the moment you start drinking the hydrogen water, and over time it's going to clear this issue out, because there are studies on rheumatoid arthritis showing that hydrogen affected the joints and the articulations and had a repairing effect. But in the study, they did say that if during a day you got 5 parts per million, now this could be drinking 3 16-ounce bottles within a 3 or 4 hour period that each have 1 part per million, 1.5 parts per million, or drinking 5 per day, hydrogen does have a stacking effect with the benefits. It can affect your joints. But we don't want to get overly concerned and get stressed out because we're not getting, you know, that 5 parts per million every second. That's really not important to the body. What we want to do is have a consistent source of hydrogen so that our body will begin having help in repairing itself, and these articulations or joints can get better and better and better. Based on a study on rheumatoid arthritis particularly, we know that over time hydrogen benefited these individuals in helping the joints or articulations. And after the washout period in the study, there was no reoccurrence of rheumatoid arthritis. So it's important for us to understand, we don't need to get stressed out. We don't need to get overly stressed on how much hydrogen is in water. We just need to have a normal amount of hydrogen coming into our body 1, 2, 3 times a day, spread out during the day. Intermittent exposure is always best, but that doesn't mean once a day. That means multiple times a day is perfectly fine, spread out over time periods. Kind of like you would eat 3 times a day and you would have hydrogen normally being produced through fermentation in your gut 3 times a day. So it makes sense that we would follow nature. Nature always knows best.